Brady, right?
I'm Wiley.
Parrish called ahead. Said you'd be bringing us a Goliath brain. I don't know how the hell you got your hands on one of those. Heather's our resident expert on all things technical. She's on her way. Give me the brain, and I'll get it ready for her. Hang here. I'll be right back.
Joe's hurt!
Spence!
Come on, Joe. We're almost there. Spencer!
This is it. I'm gonna die.
Shit, that looks bad.
It hurts.
Joe, I got you this. Spencer, he took a rifle.
I need more.
Okay, Joe, this is ketamine. You're gonna feel a bit odd. Okay. Looks like he'll be okay.
Need a stake through the heart to kill Joe. Oh, Heather, he's here to see you. Parrish sent him, remember?
Hey, you're Brady. I'm Heather. So, Parrish sent you this Goliath brain for me to look at. Sounds interesting. Let's take a look. This is some piece of work. I hate to admit it, but modding this will be challenging. I'm gonna need to figure this out on something less complex.
You think this is the time to be tinkering with Joe lying there shot?
Hey, don't you think I feel it too? Spence says he'll be okay. We have to keep going. Brady, I'm gonna need your help. I want a seeker brain. Should be similar enough to the Goliaths in principle, and I can experiment with that. Stores are yours. Help yourself to anything you want.
Hey, come on, Heather. Let Parrish supply his own guys.
Wiley, it's fine. This is important.
Look, Heather, we're low as it is, and you're just giving away what little we have left.
Oh, but we have to work together. Don't worry, we'll organize another raid, okay? Restock as much as we can.
Stuff.
We couldn't operate without you, Wiley. I need to take a... It's not gonna make this go any quicker.
Hey,
do it.
To work for a better future, you've invested in me.
I'll do anything. Just help me out.
But we mustn't ever forget.
Thank you for being you. By deciding to work for a better future, you've invested in positivity.
In your mind.
Keep Ashgate crime-free as an example.
Remember how we obsessed over our technology? We cooed and fawned over each new iteration, salivating over new features and tweak designs. Seems so distant now, and so vulgar. I was no better than anybody else, but now it seems worlds away. I hate that this simple life was forced on us, but I love that we've learned.
Hey there. Do you think we can win?
I sure do.
That's it, Brady. Now the people are starting to notice our actions in the zone. Keep it up.
I could use a drink, or 10. Can't think about those I've killed. I can't. Gotta make every bullet count out there. Damn thing froze up on me last time. Feels like all I do is wait around for the next firefight. I heard we're running low on ammo. Sure hope that ain't the case. God, I hate guns. Might not pack as much of a punch as what the Norks got, but it's never let me down. 5 years ago, I was wasting away behind a desk. Now look at me. The Nork fucks will rue the...
The current crime level is low.